Hello all. Today I'll be showing you how to superimpose two PDB structures, two protein structures, so that you can check whether the structure which you have is similar to the structure which is already known, or if you have two structures from different species, you can actually superimpose both and see what are the changes, where the changes are, and whether it's in the beta chains or alpha sheets. You can check all those things. So now I'll be showing you how to load the structure and how to superimpose these structures. So I'll be taking the example of two PDB IDs from protein database from RCBS. So go to Google and type PDB or protein database. You will get rcsp.org link in the top. Click that. So now we will see the two structural differences between human alpha amylase and pig alpha amylase. So in PDB, I'm going to look for human alpha amylase. So here you can find out human pancreatic alpha amylase. I'm going to choose the one without any substrate or inhibitor to it. So here is the structure whose ID is 5U3A. So I'm going to copy this ID and load it on to the SRA. So here you can go to file, load. You are going to take the PDB from the internet. So click PDB file from internet. Here paste your ID. (5U3A). So you type it as 5U3A. So you are taking the official structure from RCSP. Click OK. So here you got the structure, and this is the ID of the structure. So press this icon so that the full structure will be in the center. Now the entire structure is in the center. When you press F6, you can just have the ribbon model of this crystal structure. So this is the ribbon model of the structure. When you place your cursor in the bottom, you can have the sequence of the structure. You can scroll it and you can see how many water molecules are there and what are the sequences. And when you click on this, you get to know what are all the molecules here. There is an inhibitor here at the down. There is a cofactor here in the center. You can get to know all these things by clicking yes or no. This is the entire secondary structure of the protein. This is the inhibitor at the bottom. And this is the water molecules and other cofactors. So let's load the next protein structure also here, which is a pig pancreatic alpha amylase. So again, go to the database and you can search for alpha amylase from pig. So you can select any one of the structure. So I will go for 3L2L. So again go to SRA, go to file, load PDB file from internet, and here you can type your PDB ID, which is 3L2L. And since you need the official structure, download it from the rcbs.org. Click OK. So here is the structure of PIG also, 3L2L. So again, when you come down, you can even see its sequence also. Object 2. First one is object 1 for humans. Here you can see object 1. As you scroll this side, you will get object 2. For PIG, you will get its sequence also. So again, when you click it here, you will get what are all the molecules available in PIG crystal structure of alpha amylase. So press this icon so that it will come to the center. So if you want only to see the second molecule, just right click on this second molecule, only that will be seen, rest all will become no. As you can see, the first molecule has become no here. So this is the entire secondary structure. This is one of the inhibitor. This is the second inhibitor. This is the third inhibitor. And these are the water molecules and cofactors present in the crystal structure. Suppose if you don't want all these inhibitors and cofactors, you can just right click here and click delete. Again, you can right click. I don't want the inhibitors, I just want to superimpose the secondary structure. So I am deleting all the inhibitors. I am just keeping the cofactors and water molecules here. Same way here. Same way for the first structure, I will delete this inhibitor. Right click and click delete. So in order to differentiate these two structures, you can also give a different color. Again, right click, go to colors. So whatever color you wish to have, you can have that. For example, here for the first structure, I am giving red. And for the second structure, I'll go for green. So now I'll just superimpose and show you, and let's see what are the differences between these two crystal structures. So for that, go to analyze, align objects with Mustang. So I want to overlap or superimpose human pancreatic alpha amylase over PIG and pancreatic alpha amylase. So first I'll click this sequence, I'll click OK, and then the second sequence. So now, as you can see, the above crystal structure aligned between object 1, which is human alpha amylase, and second one, which is PIG alpha amylase, as an root mean square deviation of 0.403 angstrom over 496 aligned residues. There is a 90% sequence identity. So as you can see, there is no much difference between the alpha amylase structure of PIG and human alpha amylase. There will be a slight variation as it is 90% similar, both the sequence are. So this is how you have to superimpose two crystal structures. If you like the video, please like, comment and also share it with your friends. Share the knowledge among everyone. Thank you. See you on the other video.